We have got some stories that are going to fill your heart, and here's one of them. It's about something a little bit serene, a little bit restful, and I think it might just be the perfect tonic with all that's happening here and, of course, in Eastern Europe.
It involves a spectacular beach and a clever man wielding a garden rake. Here's Michael Holland.
North Piha's endless expanses finding their feet on a new day. The active, the not so, and a lone wanderer who knows what he wants.
So out here, the perfect spot is somewhere where the sand hasn't been disturbed, and knowing that the waves aren't going to wash up, and then this backdrop of the trees is just amazing. What better place could you have to create some artwork?
David Hilliam describes himself as a beach tagger, his artistic expression as creative as it is temporary.
It's beach art, really, and I like to think of it as earth art. Everything else just disappears while I'm doing it.
You get lost in it?
Yeah, I do. Get caught up in the detail, and you hear the waves in the background, and that's it.
An artist working to the symphony of the sea.
Yeah, that's a nice way of putting it.
Couldn't ask for more than that.
Yeah. Lotus flowers presents strength and resilience, represents peace, and at this time, everyone can do with a little bit of that.
And are you worried about the tide?
A little bit, but that pressure's always there, so just live with that.
Jandals be gone?
Yep, they don't go with the design.
I've worked it out. You look like one of those drum majors leading the marching brass band with mace in hand.
Well, I do feel like I'm in charge sometimes, but not all the time.
Solitary?
Solitary, yeah, but then you get company as well, with people walking along and interacting.
Case in point, a week ago, while working his magic on a beach in the Bay of Islands.
I suddenly realised there was this little girl working beside me, and she'd just picked up a stick and she worked away for about half an hour beside me, and she was fully into it. At one stage I almost stepped on her and she said, don't step on my work. There's this 3-year-old having such a good time there, and there's me, the 63-year-old, having just as much fun on the beach beside each other. It was a really nice moment.
So Maestro, what are you thinking?
Yeah, I'm really happy with the way they're looking. All the proportions are pretty good. And those fine lines are looking nice.
It looks beautiful.
Yeah, it feels good. Hugely satisfying.
A few more minor touch-ups, and then a sentiment from the heart.
From a lone artist on a New Zealand beach to the souls of Ukraine.
Stay strong. Kia kaha, Ukraine.
Good on you, David. Adding beauty and joy to an already absolutely beautiful part of New Zealand.
That was stunning.